Hello guys, and welcome to another episode. Today we are going to take a look in this beautiful Jaguar F-Type that is made from AutoArt, and it is 1/18th scale. It is very nicely made model car with beautiful wheels, very clear windows. In general, there are some very good materials used for this model, at least from my experience. You don't see often materials like this to model cars in that price range. The model overall does not feel very heavy, but it has this durable feel. This is one of my favorite model cars. I love this model. It has very beautiful lines, clean lines, and very beautiful wheels. As you can see, the disc brake has a lot of details. It looks like it's used. Beautiful car. Of course, there is no suspension, but for me it doesn't matter. It is so very well made that having no suspension system, for me it's not an issue at all. As you can see, there is a lot of details. From the stickers, from the tail lights, everything is very detailed. Underneath has a lot of detailings too. Very well made car. As you can see also, the windows are very clear. It's something that you don't meet a lot. So clear windows. The headlights are also very detailed. The daytime running lights are not very distinctive, but it's not also a problem for me. As you can see, the grille is perforated here. Here you can see the emblem and the badge here. It is very detailed, looks very nice. The color is phenomenal. It is orange with an orange / golden pearl. That looks fantastic. Beautiful details. You can see the dashboard here. Really nice. The steering wheel steers along with the wheels. You can see that even the mirrors have a very good detail to it. The engine is also very detailed, very close representation to the actual model. The hinges are aluminum, as I can see. Very well executed. Everything on this model car screams quality. Very nicely made. So as a genuine British car, driver's side is on the right side. You see here the step is metal. It's not plastic or sticker. It's a metal piece. You can see here the details on the door panel with all the buttons. You can see all the buttons on the steering wheel. The carpeting is a real fabric. The seats have very good details. Everything looks fantastic. And from the passenger side, you can see that it is also very accurate. You have the belts, you have very nice hinges, very clear windows, as you can see. I think I haven't seen until now clear plastic that is so clear. Very nicely made. The door hinges are very good. You can see that it has a lot of detailing, and when you close the door, the sound is very satisfying. All the margins here, you can hardly feel that it is a door that opens and it is cut out. The spacing is extremely narrow. Very nicely done. You can see also here the heated glass details. You can see the trunk. Very nice hinges also here. And this actually, you can push it up and see the details in the trunk, the carpeting. I must say that this is one of my favorite model cars. Not expensive, but with very good details, beautiful design, beautiful color. I really like this. I hope you like it too. I also hope you find this video useful. I tried to showcase as much as I could for this model car. I hope you enjoy it. That is all for this video. And until the next one, take care and see you. Bye bye.